Hi, Miss Mongolia.
Hi.
Okay, so I have for you some questions.
Yes.
So how do you prepare for Miss Universe?
It's a very big question, maybe. Around the world. So we are, my Mongolia team are very good. We are coming in here. So I'm so happy, I'm so excited because it's my first time in the USA. Yes. We have this big tactic, my keyboard.
Okay, no problem.
It's my Mongolian national costume.
That's amazing.
So intricate, yeah.
Yes, it's about
we can't
Mongolian.
Wait to see it tomorrow during the NatCos presentation.
Yes, that's true.
I mean, and you're so beautiful, by the way.
Yeah, it's like really, I mean, this morning is really beautiful as well. Yeah.
You promote your culture,
you
which is really good.
Did you have any input on that and this design and what you're going to wear for this entire, did you have any input of like, you know, creatively of like the design of what you're going to wear?
Yeah.
It's a Mongolian fashion designer made in Sweden. Mm-hmm. It's about the Mongolian queen.
Okay.
Looks. It's because this year we'll be in Miss Universe in America, USA. So every people watching in Star Wars.
Right. Yeah.
And Medina. Queen is
medallion. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, absolutely. And they took the inspiration.
So you're the
from
one
Mongolia.
Who suggested it.
So they took the Star Wars took inspiration from the traditional cultural dress of Mongolia.
Yes.
That's amazing. I didn't know that.
Okay.
So that's a great fun fact to see that when you wear that tomorrow.
Miss Mongolia, we are aware that Mongolia is a beautiful country. So what else do you want us to know about your place?
My Mongolian place is Asia.
Right.
Yeah,
now,
absolutely.
Now we know.
We have a so big place, and we got Mongolian dessert is very famous in the world, and Mongolian culture is amazing. If you come to Mongolia next time, come to we should tell you.
Yeah, absolutely.
Mongolia always welcome.
Yeah, can you actually welcome your fans on this video? I'm just gonna collage it, and just give me 1 second. Alright, let me count you down. Sorry. Okay. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go ahead.
Hello everyone. I'm so much always supporting me. I'm so happy.
She's so sweet.
Love you so much.
Cute. That's so